There's about a 2 second differential between the clocks. Tenorio goes cross. It is Pringle on the attack. Tenorio to Japeth for the lead.
Look at Japeth Aguilar, all squared up, shooting that perimeter jumper.